Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Here is the title up for product: analysis of users' behavior in structured e-commerce websites. Here is the abstract of our product: understanding users' interest and behavior is essential in order to adapt e-commerce websites to customer requirements. We have taken the data set based on information about users' behavior is stored in the web server logs. The initial step of web usage mining analysis is data pre-processing. Here the raw logs must be pre-processed to discard uninteresting requests, to identify user sessions, and to prepare the log to enable its analysis. After the data simplification, here the log contents are reduced to increase the effectiveness of the model checking techniques. After mapping log records according to the e-commerce structure, web logs can be easily converted into event logs where the user behavior is analyzed. We have proposed a linear temporal logics and model checking and applied to the analysis of event logs in order to identify behavioral patterns. By using model checking techniques and applying the different types of queries, we have identified the website sections that are more interesting for users can be detected. Different navigational and usage patterns can be discovered to analyze how users are behaving while accessing the website and how they are interacting with the most relevant web sections. So, this is the flow diagram of our product. First is the data selection and loading. Data mining techniques are the part of business intelligence domain and apply specific algorithms to discover hiding patterns and relationships in large data sets. An e-commerce website is an open system where almost any customer behavior is possible. Here we have loaded the web server logs into a database for further proceedings. Next is the data pre-processing. The initial step of the web usage mining analysis is the data pre-processing. Here raw logs must be pre-processed to discard uninteresting requests, to identify user sessions, and to prepare the log to enable its analysis. First is the log cleaning. It removes the automatic requests performed by robots, spiders, and crawlers. Discarding requests of irrelevant HTTP methods, only get and post methods or unique requests directly requested by the user. Next is the log preparation. In this categorization subphase, each record is analyzed to identify high-level events and to extract meaningful information. Next is the data simplification. In this simplification subphase, log contents are reduced to increase the effectiveness of model checking techniques. In this phase, we have reduced the amount of information including in the log by filtering the records that do not contain relevant information. First, sessions with less than 3 requests are discarded since they do not contain valuable information and mainly correspond to users that do not have an interest in the website contents. Second, discard the duplicated events appearing after removing superfluous events since they do not provide valuable information for the analysis. As a result of this, we have converted the web server logs into event logs. Next is the query processing. Query processing is the event log shows the collection is the web section preferred by users, and most of this access to this section are the user's first choice. Based on the defined structure and search, we have applied different types of query patterns. Analysis of the web sections visited by users. Identifying navigational patterns, correlate user navigational patterns with user actions. Next, we have find the result, that is the user behavioral patterns and interest rates. In this process, we are going to detail the process carried out to analyze the identified behavioral patterns and user interest rate. We have performed a statistical analysis in order to identify the percentage of occurrences of each events. We are mainly interested in detecting the most relevant and used parts of the website and the relationship existing between them, as well as the identifying behavioral patterns, and these actions could increase the average interest rate of this website. Finally, we would like to remark that the analysis present in this paper has focused on detecting navigational and usage patterns and users' interest and preferences. Let's start the demo of our product. First, this is our index page. Right click on it, click run file option. Click here to explore it. Choose the data set. Click open. This is the the raw data, then click load data option. The data loaded successfully into the database. Click continue. Click pre-process 1. Then click pre-process 2. So removing automatic request performed by the robots, identify high level events and extract meaningful information. And next is the simplification of data. Raw contents are reduced to increase the effectiveness of the model checking techniques. Data is simplification success. So next we have to calculate the percentage of appearance of each event in the comparison to the total number of events and the number of sessions in the logs. Next one is the event analysis. Regarding the total and the relative percentage of purchase, the interest rate shows the user interest analysis. The interest rate shows more interest findings of the user. Click here to generate a graph.
Thank you for watching.